tall order.
In my experience.
Yeah, in your, okay.
I'm gonna be free.
I'm Tiffany Topol, and I'm playing girl.
I am Ben Ferguson, and I'm playing guy.
Once is a musical about the power of love and friendship and humor and romance and how that can change us as people and propel us into sort of a full life.
It is like a slice of life musical in the way, like, so some of my favorite movies are like Before Sunrise, Before Sunset, you know, those movies, and it's like, feels like that. Many people come into this, I think, not knowing that much about it, or not knowing exactly what to expect, but they leave saying this is their favorite show.
You have a bit of a history with Stuart, and I mm-hmm. have a like deep history with Stuart mm-hmm. Cardin, the director of the show. He really creates like a warm and like held safe place for people to like be artists and act in, and he brings sort of a real delicate, kind touch to like the show. And so every time we come in to rehearse, it feels like we're like playing in like a fun way and just like a very sweet understanding of the show.
The cast is so good. They make me laugh every single day. And I'm also in awe every single day. Incredible musicians, incredible actors that have such a wonderful sense of play and making choices that just floor me.
Yeah, the cast is amazing. It's filled with just such brilliant, unique individuals. Everyone is a singular person. Like, you just look at them and you say, I don't know other people like you. And mm-hmm. they're all so talented. They're musically, theatrically, they're just, and I think also what is like most important is they're just genuinely good people. Some of my favorite parts about rehearsal so far have been just playing music with people. It's so like life affirming. You listen to these songs and it's seemingly simple. It's two chords and four notes, but it's just so beautiful and it like hits your soul so deeply. I cannot wait for people to hear the music of the show.